Oh, and welcome, sort of episode 68, I think. Yeah, 68, in which we are. A little water sip. Working on getting nuclear ready for Corvax. So, let's see how many nuclears. No. Yes. Factory. 8. 22 drills. Okay. You need 22 drills over there? Well, it's not going to be 22. I'm telling you that right now. Okay. So that's enough of those. Then we can work on Corvax. Ugh, we gotta get Corvax. I do have a blueprint for it. My nuclear. So I've made Corvax before, and I will just have to go get the blueprint from my another save file I have, but it's mine. Fuck you. I made it. I copied Catherine of Sky on our YouTube video, and I made my own tweaks to make it better. So it's mine. It's not yours. Deal with it. Out of gears. Perfect. But I know we need tons of these to even get the stuff working. So. The attacks are getting pretty crazy, though. They are getting crazy.
How's that stone patch doing?
3.1 million. It's kind of okay. Coal's doing great. Electricity's doing fine. Once we get nuclear, we can go bongos with the electricity, and we can put efficiencies in everything, and we can get rid of this setup, and then we can do on-site setup mining for iron, and I mean for smelting. So I'm really looking forward to getting rid of these belts. Oh my god, the attacks are everywhere. Oh, we got behemoths. Oh, that's great. That's exactly what I fucking wanted. Please just work. Of course you don't. Huh? I'm confused. I thought I just made the walls. Okay. What? Oh. Kinda trippy. Okay. More centrifuges, please. Yeah, there we go. Need reds. How are the reds doing? Pretty decent. Guess I'm chugging through them a bit. But I think we're doing pretty good. I am glad I fucking efficiency'd my stuff, man. Well, it does take some more power and coal. It does extend the lifetime of those fucking patches. That means everything has to go into train, doesn't it? Takes 10. Yeah, we're doing on-site reprocessing. And everything's just going to go into a single train. Come out right there or something. Okay. Well, what does the acid need? Iron. Okay, we're gonna make it here. I will do a fluid train. Fluid train, please. Thank you. Okay. What do we need? Oh my god. She almost killed me. We need sulfuric acid. So one of those, we need petroleum too coming up. Okay, it's not that bad. Where's this train at right now? What I'd love to see is it pick something up. That or the pump activate, one or the other. It does. Okay, the pump activated for just like a microsievert, but it was something. Cool, so that system is working as intended. I gotta get that tank back at some point. What are we doing now? Sulfuric acid. Train. So we bring petroleum up here. And we like crack it from like the oil. So that. From that. So yeah. So one's enough. One is totally enough. We just need iron up here. Still not doing too good there, buddy? Huh? Fuck you. So that can be uranium. This is just going to be a sulfuric acid pickup. We never really have to bring all the shit down here. So ugh, scary train. So we'll make the sulfuric acid down here. Like right here. Okay. That's the plan. So we don't even need that. And then we go sulfur to that. To there. Okay, so we do. Oh. Like we just grab it from there then? I mean, we can always do some lame shit like that. Sure. That works just fine. Scaring me for nothing, you asshole. And we'll do a tank. And a pump. Two pumps. Alright. Now we just need a train stop for acid pickup. And I could do something like that. Have it right there. That's in the way, though. Sure, get rid of the walls then. You're just being fucking annoying. Train station for acid pickup. Where? No. Train, don't kill me. just really don't want to have to do something like this. That's so disgusting. That's already disgusting enough. Fuck, dude. Where is it picking up the acid? Look right there in the middle of the line. That's so dumb. Close to here. Because there's a fuel here. Fuck, dude. Gross. It's gross. It's gross. It's gross. There. That's where we're going. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Acid. Pick up. Shut up. Oh shit. They could just shortcut that bitch. It doesn't work! There you go, bitch. Acid, pick up. Thank you. Okay. Why are you fucking waiting? That's why you're waiting. Bro, the attacks are getting fucking crazy. I'm getting scared. It's because we've got big biters. Or the behemoth biters. There we go. Behemoth spitters and biters, man. They don't die. God damn. Let's go efficiency module that bitch. We'll start heading towards the uranium for processing. Doop. Nice. Oh, laser turrets are been used, man. Consuming the laser turrets. I got three battery factories working full time. Look at that bitch. She's made fucking 11,000 fucking batteries, man. Crazy. Okay, where are we going, baby? Guess we're going there. Nice. Thank you. Hey, I'm walking here. Oh my god, what? Jesus, they're really going for the walls, man. They might have to change wall patterns again or some shit. I don't fucking know. My drill. About that. Oh my fucking god. We're not dealing with dead fucking cliffs. We're not doing that. We will redo this fucking sulfuric acid line. I'm not going to destroy those cliffs like that. It's not happening. Eat that shit into the train. Okay. Production is pretty strong with power. Not strong enough though. Want to put efficiency modules and everything. Don't kill me, you fucker. Okay. Where you at? There you are. What? Thankfully, it's smart enough to go around that one train. Okay. You go on manual mode. We're not even going to use the delete tool. We will do it fucking manually by hand. That sure? That no. Okay. And a couple more drills, like right here. And a couple more right there. That is connected. That is connected, and that is connected to that. And that is connected to that. Perfect. Okay. Rearm. Shit. Okay. There we go. Nice. Nice. You can get rid of those clips, sure. Okay, we're going to end this episode here. In the next episode, we'll work on getting the sulfuric acid off of this train and into this area, as well as uploading of the nuclear material onto the train. Okay, guys, we're going to end this episode here, and I'll see you in the next one. What? Okay, yeah. It was just bright green. Okay, bye.